Hello, lots of progress made, and you can see that these have circles and X's, and that's just the default walkability. I'm going to go ahead and make these by default not walkable, because I had them walkable and it doesn't make any sense. So I have a couple of them here at the ends of the corridors here. If I go and hit edit, you can see how those are green, and that implies that they are walkable. So we're going to go ahead and make them unwalkable like this. Let's go ahead and add a little bit more space here just so that we have some extra walkable stuff. How about we just bring down some stuff like this. And then bring it across like this. And of course you could spruce that up by using the right tiles, but I'm fine for now. If I hit play, I have a character. I just threw together some sprites. I decided that it would look the same as the character from the 3D game, just because why not? And you can see that the character walks around just fine. Now the character has the ability to do collision detection on each layer separately. So on this layer the character collides with these sprites. But if I put her down into the water, she would swim around in the water and then not be able to swim with the waterfalls. So it's very easy to have a complex multi-layer environment without any kind of added strain. And of course, the fact that they are bright green does allow you some clarity to understand where your characters are allowed to walk, although it can be a little bit difficult to see with things that are partially transparent. And as you can tell, I've thrown in some support for animated characters already. That's it.